Hola, today I'm going to make a Halloween card using stickers. It's going to be a super easy card to make. I always neglect my stickers. I have a bunch of them that I never use. And now I'm going to start using it to make easy, faster cards. Here I'm cutting two pattern papers. One is a very colorful. Here I'm trying to figure it out how I want them to be in the card panel. Now I use these stickers. You can see in the screen the name stickers, and I was trying to figure it out. I was trying to figure it out how to place them in the color ball. In the card panel. I don't know what happened to me today. I was trying to go bigger, but it didn't fit, of course, but just trying. Here I'm gluing everything. It's a very fast and simple card, but I know a lot of us have a lot of stickers that we don't use. Maybe this will help for you to see that it's fun to use sometimes our stickers. You easily can make this checker card. I'm going to put glitter fun around the black part, and maybe you can add like acetate, and you can make like a bubble dust shaker gloves. That using a strip of foam foil to go all around. Sometimes they are like glitter outside those for to keep the glitter inside. I just add glossy mud patch all around the foam foil. That way the glitter do not go everywhere. Okay, for my car base, I'm using cardstock in purple. And as you see, my panel is a little bit smaller than the car base. I decorate the inside with the sentiment and a little bit of the paper that I use in the outside, a little bit of scrap that I have. I don't know if you see my videos before, but if you haven't, you will see that I normally don't like sentiments on the outside, normally, but I use them, but normally I try to leave the car from the outside with no sentiment. I don't know why, it's just my taste. Because instead of double stickers, I just make it one layer sticker to put it in the inside. Adding a simple happy Halloween, and I'm going to glue the candy corn, and I think that's it. Easy and fast. Well, I hope you like it. Until next car. Goodbye.